blow up this one container I have left, and this thing will die. Sorry, zombies. Dave's gotta run. Oh, damn it, I gotta make my errors. I'm not hitting it? I can't tell. What? Did I not hit it? I can't fucking tell if I hit it. Yes, one dead base. I gotta heal. Fuck up. You got one dead base, homie. Almost killed myself in the process, but you got one dead base. No, no, almost, almost. Just hurry up and get here. And climb on top of this rock with me. We got more work to do. And now we gotta go get more biofuel. Actually, we might not, because he had a container full of shit. Alright, there we go. Back at almost full health. Oh, that's right, I got a gun. I forgot I had a gun. Want me? Come get me. Come on, bitches. Come on around them puny sticks. You want some too? I was hoping those puny sticks would kill you, but I guess they didn't. This door still floats there. Oh, he had containers full of shit. Let's see what you had, buddy. Let's see what you had. Off-road turbo. Oh, we got some biofuel and a couple compasses. Oh, the spark plugs we needed for that vehicle. And then I'm just going to steal the rest of your shit. Ah, let's see. Doobadoobadoo, let's take your ammo. Oh, 10 military backpack, I'll take that. Oh, got some ammo here. Oh, some animal fat, take those. Take those, I can make some more stuff. Oh, it doesn't matter, because after I steal all of your shit. Oh, I'll get rid of that and take your axe. Oh, would you have some guns here? Let's take some of those guns. Oh, look at that, a demolition hammer. Let's go ahead and take that, too. Wow. Yeah, you gotta follow it for a little ways. Oh, look at this. He had another compass. Let's take that. Oh, charcoal. Another tan military backpack in here. Oh, some wood logs. Flare. Here, I'll light a flare. It'll be on the right here. I'll light a flare up on top of the rock so you can see it. I burned down your base, bitch. Yeah. You like trolling me now? Thank y'all. Got a little flare lit. Alright, let's go burn down some more of your shit. Just drop another one of these. Oh, you gave me plenty of bullets. Now I can use guns. I can use guns. You'll hear gunfire now. Let's just use this bam and just oh, is it winning another one? You want some more? You want some more? Look at that, I got plenty of ammo now. Boom! Look at that, I don't even need sticks and stuff anymore. I'll just blow shit up. Oh, you need me to clear out some zombies for you? Like boom, headshot? It doesn't even matter if I miss. I'll waste all your ammo. So then no one gets it. Nobody. Oh, is that a zombie coming? Not anymore. Look at that. Look at that right there. Oh, we're going to make a highlight reel of this. Oh, no, dropping zombies left and right. Woo-hoo-hoo! Two to go. You're right, Taylor, I got two to go, but look at this. They left me biofuel in cases to use as ammo. So let's just do that, and now we're going to back up. Let's back up here. Boom! Oh, I'm destroying stuff. Up, skip, up. Back up, zombie. Back up, zombie. Anybody else want some? Dave's got a gun. Dave's got a gun. All right, you got any more biofuel in here? More biofuel? Let's just drop this stuff so it'll fade after a while. Yeah, let's just drop all of them. Let's drop some empty. Some of these metal sheets here, let's drop those. Drop this makeshift bow. Drop these spools of twine. Because if it's on the ground, it'll disappear. E6. Just follow the river. It'll come around to D6. Oh, look at that. Another vehicle battery. Drop that. Drop these spark plugs. Drop these spark. All this important looking stuff. Let's just drop it all on the ground here. Oh, I'm going to eat your food, too. Nom, 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 nom. It's delicious. It's delicious. Oh, let's shred your satchel. Oh, what's this broken metal item? You don't need that, do you? You don't need that either. You don't need none of this stuff. You don't need none of it. Oh, but you gave me, didn't you give me, wasn't there some wood? Oh, look at that. Got me some of that there. Got a gun. Oh, I'm gonna wear your shirt. Let me wear your shirt. That looks like a pretty shirt. Let me wear this shirt. Oh, another vehicle battery? Well, you don't need that. Oh, this turbo. You don't need that turbo. You don't need this helmet. You don't need none of these guns. Let's drop that gun. Oh, I don't need this anymore. I got a hunting rifle. Oh, yep. Don't need this axe anymore when I got AR-15. Yep. Oh, a wrench? You don't need no wrench. You don't need no pistols. You don't need none of this. Don't need none of it. Oh, a satchel? Yeah, let's just go ahead and drop that too. You don't need that. Oh, maybe I will keep the axe though. Maybe I will keep the axe now. Boom, 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 boom. No, the stream's not down. It's just... Oh, shit. Let me tilt. Dave's got a gun. Oh, look at this. Look at all this stuff. You don't need that hammer. You don't need these spark plugs. You don't need that duct tape. You don't need that metal bracket. Look at that 82 shotgun shells. Look at that. Oh, a fire axe? You don't need that fire axe. You don't need that. 10 military backpack we don't need. Orange backpack you don't need. Hypergen. I don't know what that is, but I'm going to take that. Oh, let me take these two wood logs, too, so I can make myself a little campfire up here to make me some more biofuel. Burn down your base with. Alright, whoop, let me just go ahead and craft myself a campfire. Put that right here. Alright, where's that campfire? Oh, yep, yeah, well, there we go. Let's place that right there. Light it on fire. I'm about to light a campfire and stuff. Oh, you're right there on it. Yeah, I'm about to light a campfire on top of that. So you just jump up on this rock. You remember how to jump up on the rock? Okay. Yep, well. Alright. Oh, no, I ain't worried about it now. They had... Yeah, oh, man, they had just a whole case full of stuff. Jump on up here. Let me just... Ah, oh, look at that. Ah, oh, let me protect you. Being chased by zombies? Not anymore. Dave's got a gun. Dave's gonna clear out all the zombies. Got a headshot in there. Oh, look at that, dead zombie. You want a gun? You want some bullets? We got all kinds of shit over here. I mean, I got everything. Here, take some of this. Here, start off by taking, let's go ahead and pimp our characters out. There you go, there's a backpack. Yeah, just throw it all in there. Yeah, there's a backpack right there. Oh, look at that. Huh? No, I'm throwing stuff on the ground for you. The rest of it's just animal fat and meat. Oh, man, and I got... What kind of gun is this? Oh, look at that, there's a gun for you. We gotta get you some bullets there. Oh, yeah, there's just plenty of stuff. Let me go... Oh, tell me when you're done so I can go and... And you can loot those cases there next to that first one. Is that a zombie coming? No, it's not. Oh, no, it's not. Throw whatever you want in there, baby. Dropping zombies left and right. There's a backpack and some shit on the ground for you. Let me grab some biofuel and as much of that as I can carry and go drop a bunch of it over here. I'll just drop about three of them. And I'll make a... Nah, you can pick it up, leave it in the campfire, whatever you want to do, it don't matter, we got time now. Oh man, look at all this. Oh, look at this. I got 35 bullets for this gun. Oh, snap! Oh, I got 40 bullets for the rifle. Here, take this. Take this. Have a gun with bullets. She got a loaded clip. I'm just gonna snipe the biofuel. Kaboom! One more base down, bitches! When that quits burning, Dave's gonna come get your last one. Oh, there's a dead zombie too. Oh, this is the sweet taste of revenge. Oh, fuck with Death Witch. It's gonna drop it all right here, right now. We gonna go ahead and get rid of all of it. 2, 3, and 4. Look at that. 4 on the ground, about to blow it the fuck up. Whenever you're ready, baby, you can take care of the zombies. I'm gonna blow up this biofuel. Kaboom! I don't care if I feel tired. I'm not done blowing shit up. And then we're gonna throw all that stuff on the ground, so it'll disappear after a set amount of time. All right, well, do I still got some pistol ammo left? Yes, I do. Look at that. Let's drop some zombies. Oh, well, it's okay. I still got another gun right here. Zombies. Is there any more biofuel in there? But we still got one left. Go drop it on the staircase, right in front of that door, and I'll snipe it. And go ahead and reload. Like that German music? Oh, watch your back. You got zombies incoming. Just drop the stuff. Focus. I'll take care of the zombies. I got the zombies. You just drop that shit at the door. Just one right now and run on back. We'll do it one at a time. Let's reload. I'm just going to waste all his ammo and throw the guns on the ground. And then they'll disappear. All right. Alright, one more will probably do it. Wanna go drop another one? If not, check their storage cases. I know there's some in one of them storage cases. Because we're going to empty all the storage cases. All right. See, I don't know if it works if you drop more than one at a time. I don't know if it does the damage stacking like that. But it don't matter. Back up. Come on back. Come on back. If not, he's got more in them cases. We'll just use what... Just use his own stuff against him here. Oh, yeah. Kaboom! One more ought to do it. Hold on, wait for it to quit burning. I don't want you to get hurt. I mean, safety first. By all means. Safety first. When blowing up a rival clan's base, safety first. Alright, you're good. Safety first, sweetheart. Go ahead. Alright. Get clear. Yeah, let's do this thing. No? Still need more? That's fine. We got plenty now. Hey, reload. I'm gonna come down there with you and check the storage crates he's got over here. What's he got? Oh, got some biofuel right here. Alright. Yeah, I mean, he's got plenty. Let's just start dropping all the important stuff that he might need. I'll just immediately start dropping the stuff that he might need on the ground so it'll disappear. Like spark plugs, police car turbo, yeah, all that shit. He don't need none of that. Well, it would take a long time to drop all the stupid shit I'm not worried about. Like steaks and stuff. Oh, let's take the waters, though. Oh, and yeah, drop all the weapons. Food and shit I ain't too worried about. That's easy to come by. The stuff that's hard to come by is the stuff I'm worried about. Oh, yeah, I got some animal fat. Oh, there's a military backpack here. You got him? You gonna take care of this zombie? All right, well, I can't die by a zombie now. All right, back up. We have guns, sweetheart. All right, he's dead. Where was I? Oh, yeah, crowbar's got to go. Metal door, yeah, that's got to go. Let's just... All right, well, we'll just escape and lay that on the ground. We don't need it anymore. Just take his metal door. Just take it. Yeah, take all the bullets. Just take them all. Alright, hold on. We need to get back to safety first while they're taking stuff. Alright, let's get back up on top of this rock. And then I'll turn off your German music. Alright, there we go. And, let's heal up. Pretty sure he dropped plenty of bandages. Oh, here's a bigger backpack. I just dropped it on the ground. Oh, yeah, here's some water. Yeah, take some of that. I just dropped a couple bottles of water for you. Yeah, I need to drink water, too. That's a good idea. It's a good idea. Safety first. You know, we don't want to die here. We don't want to die here. What's this hypogen do? Oh, they got minor health restoration. Well, I'm going to use his little injector needle to see what it does. Minor health restoration. It's intended to combat the zombie virus. So I guess if you get infected, that will help you. But for right now, let's just go ahead and... Let's just go ahead and get rid of all your shit. You guys are going to regret coming into my channel and being total douchebags. Let me go drop this can of biofuel over here. Ow. Think you hit me. Alright, well. And I'm going to put some more animal fat in this thing to make some more biofuel. We'll have a few more. Don't you have a gun? Didn't we pick up guns? I thought I gave you a gun. Oh, here. Just take... Hold on, here. No. I don't have a shotgun, but I do have... Here, look inside the campfire. There will be bullets for your AR-15. I'm putting it in the campfire. It'll take too long to drop all that shit one by one. Now I need to heal up. Yeah, whatever. Just take them. There, now you have a gun. With plenty of bullets. Oh, still gonna need some more, but it definitely went down a little bit. We're getting there, a little bit at a time. Yeah, I've only got a few bullets left for this gun. So you may have to shoot the next one. When it stops burning, I'm gonna go drop some more fuel on it. Just watch my back. Yeah, keep the zombies at bay. Don't shoot me. I'm good. Alright, I'll use my last two shots with this gun. Alright, the last one's yours. Do the honors. You missed. Oh, well, we blew the door off! Ha-ha! Let's make some bandages. Yeah, I still got some, biofuel on me. Anyway, you got my back? Yeah, we're gonna do that too. We're gonna blow up literally everything. This is literally my only mission in this server, is to just blow up as much of his shit as possible. Oh, it was in his chest. Do you like it? You like my shirt? You like my shirt? Okay, yeah, I mean, it's a pretty good shirt. I'm going to check these storage containers first, see if there's any more biofuel in them I can use to also shoot. There's some animal fat or something I can use. You got the wood logs in here. You got a satchel in that one. Oh, weapon repair kits. I'll take those. You got another gun? No? Well, let me take this tan military backpack. You don't need that. Oh, look at that. 308 rounds. I got some more gun ammo there. And then we're going to blow up your storage containers. But first, let's... Alright, and let's shoot that. I'll put the next one inside the door. Oh, I gotta reload. Oh, nope, I got 308 rounds for a pistol, not for this. So you gotta keep shooting. I don't have the right gun for this. I'm just gonna throw this gun on the ground. Switch to this gun. Oh, I don't have any ammo for this gun either. Do you have any more ammo? Well, I'll take this biofuel. I'm gonna go put this biofuel, like, in the door. Oh, nope, wait, it's dead. So I'm just gonna drop it. I'm gonna try to jump on top of his floating... Hold on, I'm trying to jump on top of his floating storage containers here. Okay, here we go. And we'll just drop it on top of his floating storage containers. And then I'll check for ammo around here. Any ammo? You drop any ammo? I'll just run and jump up there with you. So you ain't gotta try to protect me. I'm not too worried about the zombies. Alright, just shoot that. See, I put it up on top of the storage containers. They're floating in the air over there. Just aim for that. You gotta shoot it 3 times and it should blow. Aim down the sights if you need to. Hold down the right mouse button. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, that's it right there. Ah, there we go. Boom. Oh, his workbench is on fire. I love that. We got any more? Huh? Yeah, the storage containers are still there. It's going to take more than one to kill them, but we're off to a good start.